Where did she go? I'm gonna get in trouble for this.
No, I don't. Don't wanna. Wait! I changed my mind! I want to be chosen!
This town looks like a dump. It's the receptionist from the motel, and he's carrying dead bodies? My God, what's going on here?
Bad dreams emerge from the world of dark and chaos. There are many who avoid sleep out of fear of nightmares. That same fear can cause people to wish they would never wake up. Peaceful dreams can break through any obstacles, light up dark rooms, transform low-pitched cries to a symphony of laughter. However, there is no protection against imagination.
There has to be someone around here who can help all of us. What the? Something's wrong here. No! By being smarter than you, I guess.
Enjoy your sarcastic remarks while you still can make them. There's a dream barrier surrounding this town. You can't possibly escape.
That's what you said about the maze, yet here I am.
That was a mistake I won't make twice. Let's see if you get out of this!
Hey, lady. Are you all right?
I'm fine. Just a little bruised. Who are you?
Name's Howard. Howard the Coward. Sorry for throwing those rocks at you. I had to wake you up somehow. You passed out after the crash, and I didn't want to lose you to that little brat. She's already gotten to everyone in this town, except me.
Thanks, Howard. She almost had me this time, but you saved my hide. I'm Christine, by the way.
Nice to meet you. Even in these circumstances. God, I haven't slept in days. Please, don't let me drift off.
Don't worry, I won't. Howard? Howard! Wake up!
Huh? Oh, sorry. I dozed off. It's so hard to stay awake.
I know, but we have to stay awake and find a way out of here.
We should be safe here, but we won't be leaving Haven anytime soon. There's a barrier surrounding the whole place.
Yeah, she mentioned something about that, but there has to be a way out or someone who can help us.
Well, there might be someone. This friend of mine.
Howard? Howard, don't fall asleep!
Whoa, I fell asleep again, didn't I? You promised you wouldn't let me.
Now, you mentioned there was someone who could help us.
Oh yeah. My friend was a PI who started investigating this whole thing, but I haven't seen him in a long time. Ever since he...
Yeah, the entire town looks deserted. Where does that friend of yours live?
Look for a big green house at the main junction. He used to keep a spare key hidden somewhere. Anyway, he's home with his family. I miss him, the poor schmuck.
Thank you. Thank you.
In the old days, a benevolent spirit called the Spider Woman watched over the native people and their children. As our tribes spread further and further across this great land, her gentle spirit could no longer reach us. Separated, but not entirely lost, we built dream catchers to honor the spirit and protect our children. Dream catchers could ensnare our bad thoughts and dreams, trapping them until they vanished in the morning sun, leaving nothing but light.
Dream barrier surrounding this town. You can't possibly escape.
That's the way to the dream world, and that's where I'll find Howard's friend. I found your friend. He and his family are asleep. It seems like the whole town is right there in their homes.
That cursed devil. I'm barely staying awake myself.
Just keep holding on, Howard. We'll get through this. Howard, I have to go to the dream world to visit the Chosen Ones.
Are you nuts? She'll be waiting for you there.
I know, but your friend is there, and I need to know the combination to his safe. There's something inside that might help put an end to all this.
No. Please, don't go.
I have to, Howard, but I can't do this alone. I need you to watch over me while I sleep. Can you do that?
I can't stay awake much longer. I need something to keep me.
Here, Howard. This should help you stay awake.
Oh, I almost forgot how good that feels.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Thanks, Christine. Go now. I'll watch over you. And if you find Dick over there, tell him I said hi.